I'm Kory Davies, I'm 22, I come from Nelson Bay. I'm at RAF Wagga, studying to be an aviation technician for the Navy. After I seen a commercial about the Navy, I thought, wow, this is great. So I rang up recruiting agencies. I went in there and had a chat to them. And pretty much from that one phone call and that one chat, I'm here. You know, I get to play with big, high-powered jet engines all day and get to see helicopters, jets, do cool parades, you know. Even doing the Anzac March, I had thousands of people clapping their hands and watching us celebrate the day. But the first initial training stage is quite hard, you know, quite mind-blowing and a lot of physical fitness happening. But once you pass out of your rookies, you come here, it gets a little bit easier in the set that, you know, you haven't got someone watching your back 24/7. But with the study-wise, it is aviation, it is a technical course, so you do have to apply yourself. And once you do, you'll find that it's easy. Compared to how I was before I joined, you know, I was a bit of a rough kid, but now that I've joined, you know, I've come right down. You know, I've grown up, matured, it's fantastic. You know, I've got a lot more, you know, self-respect. I feel a lot fitter, I feel great. I haven't felt this good in ages. I never thought I'd earn this type of money doing what I'm doing, sitting in a classroom, working in a hangar, earning $40,000 a year. As an apprentice, I must admit as well. Every time you get in the aircraft, you got to safe it by checking that all the pins are in, otherwise pull these handles, this baby's gonna go boom. You know, we've got some face screen pins, we got some canopy jettison pins, main guns here. Pretty much, if you pull these, a ball will shoot up, cut the cable, which will allow this chair to shoot up in the air, and the parachute will deploy, bringing the pilot safely down on the ground. A lot of responsibility on a young man's shoulders, but, you know, it's cool, you know. I've got this chopper, you know, I make it fly, so it makes me feel good. Tell you what, you know, I wish someone told me that there was a life out there, out of a little town, there was other stuff you could endeavour and see. Oh, my earth, yeah, I'll definitely be making something out of myself in the Navy.